Important botany topic. A for apple, B for banana, C for custard apple, and D for dragon fruit. But do you know the fruit that we have studied from our childhood, apple, is not actually the true fruit? Yes, you heard it right. It is actually false fruit that is also known as pseudocarp. Why it is so? Because fruit formation happens from ovary. Fertilized ovary get converted into fruit. But what portion we are eating in apple is actually thalamus, not the ovary portion. So we call this as pseudocarp.